if I've ever been good even for a second in a movie, it's because of the person I'm acting opposite of, you know? And the movie, if there's a selfish actor in a scene, I don't care how brilliant that actor is, the scene just will not be great. There's no really great scene that I can imagine where it's not two people wanting the other person, you know, both people wanting the other person to score or be successful.